Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Come on.
Damn. This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah. And all this shit paid for with bad credit.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
If you ain't gon' give it, motherfucker, I'ma take it. But I'm trying to erase it, just to bring home the bacon. For me to
right up here, homie, I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. We going right.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Think they gonna get us? Never.
Hang right there.
Yeah, that's cool.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Getting shrouded while I'm eating strudel. We fuck you up so bad that you will never take a normal doodle.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
No fucks are giving ever, cause I'm riding to the core.
Come on, Frank!
If you wanna chunk them things.
Cross the street when you see us by the store. I'm off the leash, dick hanging on the floor. Box cutters rolled up in the waistband of the old lives. You thought you had your little shit.
Left here!
Fine.
You ain't even testing me.
Please, homie.
Damn, girl, you dropped your phone into the pool.
I'm thinking left.
Okay.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Remember, this is your Terrian's car.
Whatever you say.
You know what? That's what makes it one great big melting pot.
Right, homie.
Shit, cool, homie.
Man, y'all gonna be underwater when this sea.
Left here. We going through the parking lot.
What? I hear you.
Soon, that's gonna be beachfront property.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Super.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
From different races, you get money, they started hating.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in